In this video, I'm gonna show you how to buy FIFA 23 on Steam. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow my steps. So, first of all, you need to locate the Steam app on your devs, and you can click to open the Steam app. After doing that, you'll be able to see the Steam homepage, and you can see and change everything you want here. You can check store, library, community, and much more. But you just want to know how to buy FIFA 23 on Steam. So you can locate the search bar on this side of the page right here. You can click there and search for FIFA 23, and you'll be able to see all the results of your search. So as you can see, you can check the FIFA is the first one right here. You can click on the first one, and you'll be able to see this page right here. So you can select the subscription by month or by year. So you can just select this one, the only one. And clicking select a subscription. So you can click right here now to add to cart, and the game will be on your cart. And to confirm that, you can click in purchase for myself. And this page will appear on your screen. You can select the payment method. Click in this one if you want to change the payment method and click to continue. When you do that, another page will load on your screen to confirm your informations and stuff, so you can make the payment. So that's the only way to do that until the moment I'm recording this video. That's how it works. So I hope I helped you on how to buy FIFA 23 on Steam. If this video helped you, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more useful tips. Thank you for watching.